So let's unzip the lunchbox and take a look inside. Ooh. It's a Fireman Sam Jupiter. And we have Fireman Sam. Let's see number 2 mini vehicle inside the magic lunchbox. It's very small. Sam's 4x4 vehicle. Very cool. But what character do we have inside? Oh no! It's the purple minion! Is it going to drive Mercury? Oh no! And he's off! Let's take a look at vehicle number 3. Wow, it's the Mountain Rescue 4x4. And we have Tom Thomas and Fireman Sam. And let's see which figure we have. Oh wow, it's Tom Thomas. Let's take a look at vehicle number 4. And let's see which figure is inside. Ah, it's Nurse Helen Flood. Let's take a look at vehicle number 5. Oh wow, it's Wallaby 1. Take a look at vehicle number 5. Oh wow, it's Wallaby 1. And which figure do we have inside? Oh wow, it's Tom Thomas. Take a look at vehicle number 6. Oh wow, it's Venus the water carrier. And there's Penny Morris. And let's see which figure we have. Oh wow, it's Penny Morris. She's a super duper firefighter and always ready for action. Now let's take a look at vehicle number 7. Wow, it's Juno the jet ski. And which figure do we have? Oh wow, we have the dummy.
Silly, ain't he?
He's very wobbly. I think he wants to ride the jet ski. Now that's crazy. The firefighter's dummy is riding the jet ski. Let's take a look at vehicle number 8. Oh wow! It's Phoenix. Let's see which figure we have. And it's Fireman Sam, dressed up in his protective wear. look at vehicle number 9. Oh wow, it's Mitchie. And let's take a look at the figure. Oh wow, it's Elvis Gridlington. He's got his life jacket on. Very cool, Elvis. And lastly, let's take a look at vehicle number 10. Oh, wow! It's the animal rescue vehicle with a trailer. And we have a goat, and we can put her into the trailer. Very cool. What figure do we have? Oh wow, we have Naughty Norman. That's very cool. Thank you, boys and girls, for joining me. What's inside Fireman Sam's magic lunchbox today? So we had 10 mini vehicles for Fireman Sam, and we also had 10 figures.